Hey, and welcome to Assessment Test Tutorial. This video will show you how to download and use the G-Metric software, which you'll be practicing your assessment test on. Click on the download link you received from us and you'll get to this screen. Click Download. Once finished, click Run to install the software. If you wish to start practicing, click Yes, otherwise click No, and you'll be able to launch the software anytime using this icon, which will have been added to your desktop. First, enter your username and password taken from the email you received and click Login. Now, enter the access code provided to you and click the arrow. This screen allows you to choose your practice test. Under Application, choose Multiple Application. Under Test Mode, you have two options. Testing Mode with two full tests, time limited and no assistance. Training Mode contains practice drills divided by topic as well as the two full tests, which can now be taken with full explanations and with no time limit. Let's take a look at what a practice test looks like. This is the test we're about to take, and these are the instructions for the test. Click Next. At the bottom, you can see the question bar. At each point, you can skip to the next question, reset the question, or move on to the next one once answered. Let's answer one question. Once answered, click Next and you'll get immediate feedback on your answer. After each question, you can save and exit, skip to the end of the test, retry the question in case you were wrong, and move to the next question. At the question bar, you can also find the instructions icon, guide you through the solution. Questions list allows you to move between questions easily. Save icon through which you can save and leave the test. Once you finish the test, click Submit. You're then shown your total score and allowed to review the questions, receive a detailed score report, or move on to a different practice test. The Review Question option shows you a list of the test questions. You can see the question and check if your answer is right or wrong. Clicking the View Details link will take you to an online student panel. You can also find a link to this website in the email sent to you by our team. On the test result page, you'll find your overall score, as well as a breakdown by topic or question. Now click on Tests to move to the main page of the student panel. Here you can find a screen similar to the one you saw on the software with an added completed section. Here you can find your test scores. Under the Account tab, you can fill in your details and change your password. We wish you a rewarding practice experience. Please do not hesitate to contact us via email for any further assistance.